गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है इस क्लब में ज्वाइन होकर के. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक रोटरी फॉर हैविंग मी हियर, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक हरजीत जी फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी हियर. आई एम अ डिज़ाइनर एज यू ऑल नो, एंड आई हैव बीन वर्किंग वेरी क्लोजली इन विद द मेक इन इंडिया कैंपेन ऑफ मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी. एंड वी हैव बीन वर्किंग वेरी क्लोजली विद वुमेन वीवर्स, एंड वी हैव बीन मेकिंग वुमेन वीवर्स ऑल द वे इन द ईस्ट ऑफ झारखंड. एंड वी हैव बीन मेकिंग अ फैब्रिक विदाउट किलिंग अ सिंगल सिल्क वर्म, एंड वी यूज इट फॉर मेकिंग आर क्लोथ्स. एंड बाई डूइंग that we have also increased the earnings of these women weavers substantially. In the preview of my work, I work very closely with many celebrities like Shah Rukh Khan ji, Kareena Kapoor, Kangana, and many others. And I get the opportunity to do many shows. A few years back, I realized that by sharing the platform of my shows, we could help raise funds for a lot of causes that touch society. So we've done shows where we've managed to raise funds for pediatric heart surgeries. We've done shows, we've done the New York Fashion Week where we raised funds for acid burn victims. So we've done a lot of activities where we realized that just sharing our show and our celebrities, we could help raise funds, and a lot of good could happen to someone. And in all the organizations that I've ever worked with, I feel that Rotary is one of the most selfless organization. All the individuals at Rotary are very, very kind individuals, and they are they put in all the efforts absolutely selflessly. None of them take anything from the project. In fact, they're just giving to the project. And in the past, I have seen that the endeavors are very heroic, and there is a lot of power in this organization, and there's a lot of good that comes out of this organization. And I feel that if all of us put in our efforts towards philanthropic endeavors like Rotary individuals do, we could actually have a better economy, and most importantly, we could help the average Indian. So once again, I would like to conclude this thanking Rotary for having me here, and thanking Harjeet ji for having me here. Yes.